Coach, we are holding the best of the fencing in our hometown Columbus, Arnold Fencing Classic.
Yes.
And we added a lot of youth events and youth fencers, the future of our American fencing. What would you advise young fencers to do in order to win like you won in your life?
Everywhere, top country in fencing, like Italy, long time ago, Soviet Union, I hope Russia became better and better, French, Germany, they start fencing like 5-6 years old. This is what exactly what we have to do, and we together from one of the best city in country, Columbus. Arnold Classic program is one of the best future program where can fence everybody. It's like 10 years ago. 10 years ago, nobody who knows where is Columbus.
Exactly.
Now we have one program is future nice. We have adult program is not bad because one is largest, biggest university in Ohio State. I hope we do not bad job, and we can do much better. But if you, you for sure right, if we want to be strong, we have to think about our kids.
Right.
You do great job, I know this.
Thank you. Well, with your support, Coach Nazlamov, when he fenced, he is the most legendary fencer in the history. He won Olympic Games, World Championship, five-time Olympic champion, and right now Coach Nazlamov is head coach of OSU, the strongest fencing team in the United States. And OSU have been supporting Arnold Fencing Classic from the day it was founded, and our event going to be 8th annual this year. So we grew with them. And Coach, you fence saber and coaching saber, and you know I fence foil. And when I started fencing, saber wasn't available for women.
Yes.
And I always wanted to fence saber. If I would start saber, what would you recommend me to learn in order to win saber?
Actually, this is like your generation. Before our, for example, like our older coaches, doesn't matter, like Italy or Soviet Union, they teach fence because we know this name. For example, like De Rosa in Italy, he had world champion epee in foil. Our famous former Soviet Union, Arkadiy Formanenko, they have. And I think you know fencing, but this generation, you think, yeah, I'm foil. Lunch everywhere, lunch, and foil everywhere. Yes, of course, they have some specific, but actually, not much different. Not much different. But it's so hard if practice 4 hours or 3 hours, and I spend like 20 minutes foil, 20 minutes, yeah, it's so hard. It's so hard. We have to be professional now. Long time ago, it's kids 6 years old. They today they need nice technique, but technique, for example, saber in the foil epee different. It's huge amplitude and saber.
Yes.
And like diamond in foil. But why they long time ago? I think they it's right. But for sure. You 100%, I believe, you know fencing, only you think, like, you can teach any weapon, but you have to believe this.
Yes, and love it too, right?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You're
thank
welcome.
You, Coach.
You're welcome.
Thank you.